with this victory, another good one for you, Mr. Minister. Yeah. How do you feel right now?
Well, I think the victory is even not for me as a person, but the victory is for what we stand for. We believe that the future has to be secured and the foundation of the future has to be put in proper perspective for the younger generation to benefit. We had the opportunity of a country where the elders we met did much to give us the hope with which we are where we are today. And so the younger ones deserve that too. Even if the country is in bad shape, we need to give them the hope. So the victory of what the Super Falcons have done is that they have laid a foundation of hope for young girls in this country. They have carved for themselves a reputation, and they have installed the flag of this country and stamped the authority that for female football so far in Africa, you must defer to Nigeria.
Apart from this, now football, some are saying you are not paying maybe special attention or equal attention to all the sports. Can you just use this medium to correct that notion once and for all?
Well, you know, if a man is having more than one wife, these complaints are abound. But I think they have not been too fair to our approach to issues. We have tried our best modestly to give every sporting event in this country the attention it deserves. I've gone to almost every sporting event that I'm invited. And I've encouraged other federations to try to step up. If you want to compete very well, create the enabling environment of participation so that you can attract the desirable attention. Football is able to dominate the platform today because of the way they've been able to organize themselves and come up. So other sports too should take the opportunity. Once you are doing something right and you are getting it right, you will attract people.